I will leave a parts list in the description. This is a stainless steel sheet. It's about 5 thousandths in thickness. I cut it to the same diameter as the lens. Then I put a small hole in it with a needle. After checking the telescope, there was no need for any calibration. But I started putting a lighter in front of the scope, and I thought it was quite interesting.